easy version to prove what I'm doing. So, however, I have a heat exchanger here. It's not, oh, it's full, getting daylight. Ah, that one changed is its they are still in red of the two jumps up and down. Oops, so I changed all to these chests, but doesn't mind. We make a test. We have 4 chests extra prepared with always the same items inside. I have an activation here that it might keep running. But it's even often stopping. Not really sure it was running, but this is not the main point. Okay, they're delivering, but this is not really looking for. So I have to jump 15 to south. They was all filled. Minus 15 sound, south, 32. Simulation successful, jump. So we are on another position. I see it on the radar. We left here over the old digging. Okay, okay. Oh, today they are here. Why? Where is the difference? And today even not left. Do you remember I digged that away? The stone I left. Check again the position if it's really happened. So, and then we have the other problem. Ah, with the shovel I can dig them. That was first. I see this now. Here we see the ship shadow, so we are in front of it, but this is interesting. It is different than before, and look, I have an endless source of so it is different from what I expected. So we check also the food is still there. This is still there. Here was nothing inside, we can't have lost anything. But this is definitely a little bit confusing me now. That is different from the two jumps I had. Okay, because I had no idea how I should do the jumping when these things are always lost. But anyway, it's still in, out already stopped because of not enough energy. There is a fault there now. Ah, the water is lost. Hey. Okay, so far a short preview that we can think about what could be the problem and why it happened until we confirm this or that.